able to send me, I'm going road errands, picking up. What was it that you were saying about Aaron's not training you to what?
Most of your training is done on a computer.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So it's not, for me, I'm a hands-on guy.
Right.
I like to learn in person, face-to-face, when I'm actually doing things. You can't learn anything on a computer. It's just a bunch of videos and all that. You got that?
Yeah.
You want me to grab that along? I can help you if you need help.
Go ahead, go for it.
I don't like to touch people's things without asking, so it's just the way I was raised. The other day, my boss, she's a female,
yeah.
She said, "Hey, can you pass me my purse?" And my mom taught me, you don't touch a woman's purse.
Hell no.
Never.
The other ones that
you get permission or not, you do not touch a woman's purse.
It's just like the words, yep, yeah. Sure, okay, fine, whatever.
Exactly. These solid. I've been looking at the same kind. I kind of want a new bed set. Is it worth it? I mean, the bed itself, not getting it through errands. How are they? See, I don't know if I want one yet. We'll see.
Damn, it's a lot of dog hair.
I got dogs. I'm not worried about it. You know what gets me is like cat hair. When people get cat.
Do you
cats.
Have the
apple in this
stuff?
Yep.
This one's too big.
Is it? Which is that one that you just had?
Give it to you. Nice. Once I put it in the drawer.
Probably did. These keys, I don't think that's gonna work. Yeah, sorry, Sean, I'm gonna rental.
No, just start on that.
Drop. Huh?
I got it.
Oh, you got it? Yeah, our starter went, so I'm riding around in a rider truck.
Nice. You a fellow vet?
No, my father was. This is his.
Oh.
Yep.
Welcome to Valhalla.
I have of him right here. This is a sweater. He served, he was in Panama way back.
Nice.
And then he went in, he did golf a little bit in the 90s. When I was born, so I kind of ruined everything. But not a lot of people I've met have ever served in Panama. A lot of people don't know we've been to Panama. You know,
that's because it's the Deep Six cover up.
Yeah, exactly. But all I remember when I was a kid, he said, all I fought was militia. Now, I never understood what he meant by that, and now I do. Because Panama, like, their army isn't really an army, you know, it's like a militia group, so.
It's guerrilla warfare tactics.
Yep, that's exactly where he was, who he was fighting. But he never really talked about it. And that's how I know he wasn't lying. You wouldn't even guess he was a vet. That's how secretive he was about it.
We need a
screwdriver.
Yep.
For the middle point.
Huh?
For the middle point.
Was he on SEAL Team 6?
No. I mean, he could have been, but he never told me. I don't know. He was. I got a picture of him in his platoon, but I think all he really said was, I'm just Army. I'm like, there's got to be more to it. Come on, tell me. But he wouldn't tell me. No veteran will tell you exactly what they did over there.
Exactly.
They won't. Never ask a vet if they've killed somebody. Super disrespectful.
Really?
That's what my dad taught me.
Uh-huh. That's like playing Russian roulette with your life.
Yeah. I would imagine, yeah. It's a nice bed though. I like the all black.